A $5,000 reward is being offered for tips to find the man accused of arson at a liquor store in Oakland County. It all happened on May 10th in Pontiac. Take a look at this video. Security cameras show a man walking into the store and then pouring something on the ground. And then he lights it on fire and runs off. The man was wearing a ski mask and lime green safety vest. Police say no one was injured, and tonight they are still looking for this person.